another gameplay. I know I said in yesterday's stream that I would be doing another Skyrim, but I really thought long and hard about it, and I figured if I do every other day Skyrim and Minecraft, I get the two series done, and I don't feel like I'm stuck on just one game. You know, plus I started with Minecraft and I just never finished. So, that's what we're doing today is playing some Minecraft. I know I'm starting 15 minutes late for my stream. Anybody watching this in the future on YouTube doesn't think it's late because they're not watching the stream right now. But I wanted to thank everybody for coming out to watch. Thank you for people who just got on. Thank you. Alright, so I haven't figured out what we're doing today yet. I just got on. I've had a busy day. Haven't hung out here much. I've been working on my YouTube channels. So, I don't know if we should work on our mine or start building a barn. Or what we should do. Hello, cows. Or, does anybody have a way to wolf sheep? Yeah, wolf sheep. Wolf-proof my sheep pen because I have double-fenced it and yet they still spawn inside, which makes it very difficult to keep them alive if wolves are spawning inside the sheep pen. So. And of course, it's the only pumpkin that grew in the wrong spot. And we're still waiting for watermelons. I have a whole bunch of mining stuff on me, so. Whoops, wrong button. I think I should toss some stuff. This shows you how unprepared I was. I didn't even prepare for the stream here. We're just gonna toss some. You know what? I need the ladders, I think. I'm going to need at least one. I don't know. We're gonna toss the wood it. Why is this not working? Oh, I know why. Wrong game! Wrong game! I'm thinking about the wrong game. I have been playing just a little too much Skyrim and 70s to die. Alright. I'm not even gonna organize this. I just wanna get rid of this. I just wanna get rid of it all. I don't care. It can all go away. If it is not useful to me, it can go up. Okay, and let's see. Actually, I am probably going to need some wood. So I had some planks. There's only three there. That's not enough. We're gonna make some oak. Oh, I have plenty of sticks. I need cobblestone, actually. So we can make some more pickaxes. Oops, yeah, just toss my food. That always seems like a good idea. And we'll make a couple of them. There we go. Alright. So now we're gonna go hang out in our mine. Remember, we are looking for diamond, we are looking for gold and redstone. So if you guys see any that I don't see, keep me updated. How many eggs do we have in here now? Quite a bit. Okay, good work, chickens! Alright. My poor chickens. Forced to swim for life. I'm a horrible person. Alright, so here we have the lovely mine. And I don't know where I should dig first. You remember that last week on Monday when I was playing with my husband, he let a creeper blow up my mine. He also let it blow up my house. It's like that's the last time I let him on. Probably not. Let's see. So we'll probably do these two right here. And we can put this glass up. We are going to have to make more glass eventually because, as you guys can see, we're running out. Alright. So, one, two, three. There we go. This is sadly the most awkward part. I still haven't figured out stuff to talk about while I'm sitting here mining downward. Okay, here we go. Ready? Or maybe we're not gonna fall. Maybe we found the edge of the cavern. That'd be interesting. We found the edge of the cavern. We did. We found the edge of the cavern. Nice to know on this side that we won't fall anymore. I lost viewers. It must be because I don't have anything to talk about. Either that, they really just don't like me playing Minecraft. Any tips you guys could think of to help make my stream more interesting for you guys, please comment either here or on YouTube, whichever one you guys are watching this on. Because honestly, I have no idea what's interesting. I've watched gamers, and I like a lot of different varieties when I watch gamers, so I don't know. What do you guys want? You know, keep me updated in the loop. And torch goes here. There we go. Hopefully, eventually, we'll start getting slimes down here, which will be good. Because once we start getting slimes, it'll be a lot better. We can start getting stuff for name tags, so we can start naming everything so they will stop despawning. Not that there is anything that's despawning. Oh, I know what we needed the it for. We need it for getting horses. Right, we need leads for horses. That's why we need the slimes. This is my husband's boat. I feel like we should kick it off to sea. He made it out of birch. Yeah, we can keep going this way. No, we can't do this way anymore, so we're gonna do these two. Here we go. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoops. At least now I have an even number of glass again. All right. I'm looking down as far as I can. Probably just did that the long way. Right. So the whole point of wanting gold and redstone, which I have gold and redstone, so I don't know why I haven't done this yet, is that we need to make more maps so that we can start exploring the world a little bit better. However, I don't know how well that's gonna work because the last time I opened up a map, it was of a different place. We're actually gonna stop here and like fill in how some of these water holes. I don't want the water messing with my thing here. I don't know how far inland I'm going with this. Let's see, that's inland, right? So, see if we can. Well, I don't want to drown, but you know. There we go. As free as a bird now. I don't know why that song popped in my head. Alright. Ooh. Nice to know we're not going any further that way. Just check it out over here real quick. Was there anything valuable over this way? Since this is, you know, under the ocean. Nope. Come on, we can do it. Nope. I think we already cleaned this place out. Yes, we did. When we first made our glass top mine. Wee. Now I'm probably going to fall. Nope, I didn't fall. We're good. Alright. Break this. It's dark out. That means when we go back up, there's gonna be creepers and stuff. That is never a good thing. I should have, like, realized how late in the day it was in Minecraft when I started coming down here. Oh, dirt. Shovel. Use the shovel. Hello, dog. What can I do for you? Oh, my dog wants attention. Oh, redstone. Redstone's always a good thing. Right, since we are going to continue going that way, I don't have to worry about it. That iron's. I wish I could get that iron. I probably could if I tried. Stick some dirt. Use the dirt. Right, any torches? Probably could. Yep. There we go. We got our iron. Alright, we're gonna have to be very careful when going up here. I have a feeling that we are going to be attacked by several things. Last time we came up at night, I got attacked by a spider. I couldn't sleep because the spider was banging on my door. So hopefully we don't attract anything on the way to our house. Oh, like the multitudes of creepers. Keep running. Keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. 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 Just keep running. Let's go. We got a skeleton shooting at us. Oh, look. Sheeps. Something's attacking me. I don't know what. Get shot at. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, who moved my dog? Go, doggy, move. There we go. Back where it belongs. Must be because I'm shot in the leg. I got shot in the leg. Oh, I'm gonna spill my coffee all over my keyboard. That would not be a good thing. Nope, this is why I banned drinks from my computer desk without lids. And yet somehow I still managed to have a coffee cup over here. Would you? Ah. Those wolves. Always after my sheep. Alright. I am going to be chopping down and getting some trees in between today and Thursday when we'll be doing Minecraft next. What are you doing? You get out from under there. I mean it. But did his stuff go in the chest? No, I got it. Cool. Alright. Hiding under here. Bye, bye, black sheep. Are you a white sheep? Where did that creeper blow up last night? Oh, jumping in. Oh! Two of them blew up. Look at that. We'll take the dirt. They blew up my mountainside and the skeleton that was shooting at me. Look at that. Eventually, we'll get down to this. Eventually. Maybe. Who knows? Alright. And this two will be the last two for this row here. Then we can start expanding in this way. Some more. But if you remember, this was my original 9 by 9 right here, where my pointer is. And then I did around it. And I just figured I'd even it out over here and over here. Exactly what I did. You know what? Let's actually get to work on doing some my. smeltery stuff here. Maybe cook some more meat because it looks like I'm running low. Is there sheeps over here? Look at that. Look at the sheeps. You guys want the sheep. Oh, it was attacking me instead of the sheep. I have to be careful when hitting them because I've hit them onto the fence and into the sheep pen before. So, they just killed my sheep. Anyway, that is what happened here with these three. Geraldine, Jason, and Coco were killed because I accidentally hit a wolf into their pen. These three were murdered because a wolf, like, spawned in their pen. And then, of course, Jerry the Slime was killed into mine. I did not kill Jerry the Slime. You guys remember my last Minecraft stream? For anyone who watched it, Jerry was killed by Paul. Gaul. Whatever his name is on here. Gaul. Husband Gaul. Which is not far off from his actual name. Alright, so I am going to be getting rid of these trees in between today and Thursday. And working on clearing out a space for a barn way over there in the end. Or maybe somewhere down here. No. Oh, I want to show you guys. You guys probably saw it during the stream. I did not see it until afterwards. When I came over to see what he was digging, my husband was digging this here, and he only realized after he did it he was doing it the wrong way. It's supposed to be an L for loser. He was putting a loser symbol in my beach. I told him I didn't care about my beach because of all the crater spots, you know. But my husband's trying to call me a loser. Yep. That's what he did. We have our own little pool. This is actually really nice. We have a pool. Whoa! Creeper, 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 creeper. Okay, I need to turn around. Oh, crap. You know, I had that nice and even, and then you just come in here and blow it up. That was not nice, Mr. Creeper. You know how hard it is to make this look nice and even? No, apparently not. Because if he had, he wouldn't have blown it up. Well, I'll probably fix this later. Or maybe I'll just do it now. Nobody knows. Nobody knows what I'm doing. Not even me. Oof. I will fix this at some point. Maybe. We shall see. Yep, there we go. That looks pretty good to me. Looks good to me. You know, even though he tried to kill my beets, which I still don't know what beets are for. I haven't played vanilla Minecraft since like 1.7, start of 1.8. So this like 1.10, 1.11 stuff is like all new to me, including beets. It's all new to me. I barely know about rabbits, okay? Oh, hi Wolfie. How are you doing today? I've only been on for 20 minutes. Time is going slow today. I'm like getting ready to get off, and it's like, I haven't even been on that long today. So, we are going to make some more iron. Oh, I have iron, but we're going to be. Yeah, I have two iron. Quick move it so I can see where it is. Thank you. I don't have enough to smelt 8, which I don't want to do. I only have 5 gold, which we're gonna be smelting, so we might as well do that too. This is so tiny. I'm sitting too far back, I can't see anything. Gold ore. Okay. And redstone. We need redstone. Where did I put the rest of the redstone? I did not put it in my food chest. Got plenty of beets. We're gonna quickly move that up there. I thought I had redstone. Did I put it in here? I did. I put the redstone in here. Did I put any other, like, ores and stuff in here? Iron ore. Let's stick that. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. You need all cobblestone. I think it's all cobblestone. Okay. Gonna go over here. Oh, look at that. We have more iron in here. We're gonna start gold first, because we need that first. Alright. We're going to make some iron outfits, because we need some armor. Nope, we don't want leather. There we go. We're gonna put this stuff up here. We're actually gonna get rid of all this stuff that we don't need. I'll organize my chest between as well, because I don't need this stuff. So, well, that chest is full. Let's just start randomly sticking stuff in here, shall we? We're gonna need a new iron sword too. So we'll make another one of those, and I don't think we're gonna need our torches. We need a new iron sword. Oh, I threw away my sticks. Yeah, come back here, sticks. Why didn't somebody tell me when I was throwing away my sticks that I needed that for a sword? All right, we're gonna put this on. There we go. And then we're gonna go over here. Yay! Iron Man trophy! Yay! Okay. So, just waiting for this to cook. I should see if there's anything else that I need for a compass and a map. So, whoops. Okay, compass, we need iron and redstone, and for a map, we need paper. You know what? We never started that, we never started our lovely little sugarcane farm. So even though I have a lot of sugarcane, we are going to plant some of it. And it's almost nighttime, so we are going to do this in a hurry, because I don't want to. There we go. I really only need one bucket, you know? But. Okay. I like making things bigger than they have to be. Just 'cause. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We're gonna need a lot more than I have left for paper. Just closed my door in my face. Slam it in my face, because apparently I needed to slam the door in my face. Alright, so is paper. Paper's probably miscellaneous. And we only have enough for three paper. We need at least two more sets of that. So what I may do is just go 1, 2. I know I just planted you, but you know what? I need you more than the planting area needs you. Right, so whoops. What? I didn't want to make a firework. Okay, you know what? I just never noticed that before. Excuse me. And there's more tabs. Must be updates. Alright, so we need paper. And then we need tools. I'm going to. Oh, we still need the iron, which is smelting. I'm being texted. I'm actually surprised this is still alive. Close. All right. Just doing a bit of texting here. Okay, how's our iron doing over here? That should be enough. And so we'll go over here, make our compass, the map. Oh, we actually need a couple of them. I don't have enough paper to make more than one. And we're going to make a daylight monitor. Alright. This'll tell us how far in the day it is and how close it is to nighttime. Stuff like that. So that we don't have to look at the sky to know this. Alright. I do not want to use the map until I get out of my current territory, which means I need my current map. Did he just text me once or three times? I don't know, it just looks like one. Alright. You know, he watches my videos anyway, so he'll know when he when he watches it that he'll know what's going on. You guys have no idea what's going on, but he'll know what's going on. Okay, so I needed my map. That's what I needed. Is my map in here? Don't tell me I gave it to him. Nope. Okay. We're good. Okay, so on my map, I'm really far north, so if I head that way, north, okay, out my front door, I should be able to find a new map area. Whoops, not what I wanted to do. Give it back. Now, on my map, you see my beach, but you don't see after it, so we're gonna go past my beach. We're probably gonna go to that jungle area over there. And actually, no, we may go over there. I know it's a less of a swim that way. Yeah, I just gotta wonder what's with these holes. Like, who dug holes in my beach? It was probably me, but they look like really like specifically mapped out. Except this one should be like right here. Literally very specific. Swimming would be nice. I can't tell, is that sugar cane or creeper? Before I get to it, leave your votes. I'm pretty sure it's sugar cane, because if it was a creeper, it would have noticed me by now. Sugar cane it is. Look at this jungle! This makes me miss Veinminer so much. Veinminer, I could just like kill those trees in a second. Not so easily now. Alright. So we are in a new map area, and I'm hoping. It is. Sugarcane. Thank you. We're in a new map area, and I'm hoping, really hoping, that it doesn't do what it did the last time I had a new map, which is make it that same area that I already have a map of. But I think that's because it was another player's map. So I'm hoping that it'll just work properly and show me the new terrain. Because then that way I can start mapping out more areas and eventually have like a wall of maps like I want to. We shall see. We shall see. Right, here we go. Now I'm on dry land. Ready? Here we go. Yes, it worked. Yay. We now have two different types of maps. And someday, eventually, I will go around exploring the maps. I don't have a bed on me. I should have brought a bed. When I go exploring maps, I'll bring a bed with me so that we don't have to worry about this kind of thing. What does my daylight monitor say? It says that it is daytime and that the night is coming. Is my house back here? I think so. Oh, I think I saw sugarcane over here. Nope. Just my imagination. It's over there. Alright, we're just gonna head back to the house. And I think I'm gonna starve by the time I get there with all this jumping. I missed diamonds? Where? You saw diamonds? What? Where did you see these diamonds? I didn't see no diamonds. I didn't see any diamonds here. Nope. Were they down in a hole? Did you like see them in a hole that I missed? Diamonds. Okay, I don't know if you're messing with me, but if you know where there are diamonds, please tell me. Diamonds are no joke. That's one of the reasons I needed a map, because the first time I played, I had people on here with me, and they found like 13 diamonds. No joke. They found like 13 diamonds. Ooh, ocelot. And I wanted those diamonds so I could make a pickaxe so I can finally make another portal and move on with the game. Move on. But you know what? I never found their base. I went exploring without a map and I never found it. So, that's one of the reasons we have my glass top mine. Is 'cause and I can't remember how large I made this world. So, I don't know if it's like a 9-map world or if it's bigger than that. Here. I don't know if it's like a 25-map world, it'll take me forever to explore. I'll just make a whole bunch of maps. Oh, you were being mean and kidding about the diamonds. Oh. Yeah, I bet it was a pretty funny reaction though. It's like diamonds, 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 diamonds. Diamonds obsessed. You know, it's like you see some YouTubers, some like dirt, some like cobblestone. Me, I like me my diamonds. Well, you know, they say diamonds is a girl's best friend, so not that I have any in real life. I think that's why I want them so bad in the game. I wants me a diamond. I don't know, I kind of like emeralds too, though they're pretty useless in this leg of the game. And it's getting dark, and I'm not at my house. This is bad. We need to hurry up. Let's go. We need to hurry up and get to the house because it's almost nighttime, and I do not. Okay, so when the black reaches the middle, that is when it is nighttime. Why don't you search in a cave? I've tried searching in a cave. There is a cave system under my island, and I just get like lost. I get lost, terribly lost. I have no sense of direction. No sense of time either. So, I've tried. It's just, I much prefer doing things the hard way, I guess. I don't search for. I've tried starting by looking for a cave in Minecraft. I've tried doing my own little house and building my own mine. Like, I have a mine in my building that, besides my glass top, the extra little add-on over there is a mine. And I have a cave system with lava down there. Well, we'll come check it out. I need stairs. There is lava down here. I found a cave system. I think this is open to the world. Did I leave this open? Nope. Probably. This is probably open to the world. Nope, not open to the world. That's a good thing. I don't want any mobs coming down here into my house. They're found more towards the bottom. Yeah. So here's. I have obsidian right here, see? Obsidian. But. No. Nope. Oh, I can use my map to tell how far down I am. I think. I know they're usually around floor 11, is what I've been told. And so I have dug all the way down to like floor 11, and I have like dug out a little bit. I've dug out that way, found nothing. Dug out this way, found nothing. I've done some digging. This is floor 11, I think. Yeah, this is floor 11. Level 11. I didn't go very far this way, did I? Nope. I think it was about here I decided to do glass top mine. Now the fun part. Jumping all the way back up the stairs. Yeah. I have actually had a world where I dug out at level 11 and I could hear lava, and it was driving me nuts because I could hear the lava, but I could not find it. I finally found it, like two or three, like it was two layers. There's two layers of like dirt or stone between me and the lava above me. It was above me. So, I mean, it spawns all over the place. But I didn't find any diamonds. I thought it was weird that I didn't find anything because I was digging and digging and digging. My brother came on and helped me dig, and he's like, "You've dug so many tunnels, and it's so. You've done. Dug so much, and we still couldn't find any diamonds, and the lava was above me, so it was crazy. I'm gonna go sleep. Think I've just discovered that I have like horrible luck. Horrible luck. And I need more food. Oh, our iron's probably done. And I'm standing on my food chest here. And let's bring some food for me to eat. We won't take all that. We'll take half of it. Nom 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 nom. Oh, are you hungry? Here. That will make you happy. All right. Enderman! What are you doing, Enderman? Leave my place alone. I have sugarcane to place down now. Endermen are at my base, and I do not like them. In my Sky Factory world, they always appear and take out the dirt underneath my trees. They are horrible, horrible creatures. And I wonder if I can attack one. Hey, mister, I'm looking at you. Where did he go? Hey, you. I see you. Yeah, a good ravine would be nice. But I don't have a ravine. I might have one over there, maybe. Creeper! Creeper, creeper, creeper! Sure, just blow up more of my base. I need to, like, mob-proof my base here. Like, put fences and lights and stuff. Just be like, mobs go away! This is not the place for you. Is that a horse? There's a horse down there. Poor horse. Oh! Somebody destroyed my beet farm. And it was probably me or that cow. I think it was the cow. So the cow's gonna die. That's what you get for ruining my farm. Sorry. And arrows are always good. I'm gonna kill this cow too. So I was thinking of putting a barn over here. Over here, where these trees are. But this is just such a good place to put trees. So I was thinking of either putting it here, or maybe on the other side of the chicken coop. But that's where my glass top mine is. I don't wanna have that in the way. I suppose I could just dig under the barn. There is like a cave system over here that we can check out real quick. There is a good cave system. Haven't been down there. What are you, zombie villager? You got anything good on you? Ooh, zombie. Let's see if we can find any diamonds. Because if we could find diamonds down here, that'd be really good. I've been down here. I've placed torches. I have been down here. I just got very lost in the process. sorry. And again, dead end. Everywhere I've been is dead end, so. How do I get up? I trapped myself. That's never a good thing. Well, we got some iron over here we can grab. There's no way back up once I go down. Oh, there has to be. I put torches down here. Head back down. I've been down here. You can tell because of all the stairs. What level am I on? Oh, I moved my map. Move paper. I am on level 25. So, we gotta be getting close to diamond down here. Yep, I have made this bridge here. And there's lava that way. I'm not sure we want to go down that way. I've been down here. Look, more lava. I started to dig out around this because I know diamond hangs out around lava. So I did start to dig out around this lava pit. But. Was kind of looking for. Trying to see if I could find it without looking so hard. Whoops. Skeleton found me. And another skeleton found me. Run! I am not prepared to fight! Wait, yes I am! I'm fully armored! What? I got food. I got armor. I just forgot my torches. What am I doing running away like a little sissy? I don't know what I'm doing running away like a little sissy. Right. Well, look, there's another one. It found me. I'm going up. I don't think I'll find any diamonds up here, but. Woo! What are you eating, dog? Okay, you can't keep doing that, dog. I'm sorry, my dog is demanding attention, and he's doing so by walking too close to my heater. He's gonna light himself on fire. That would not be good. Any diamonds this way, maybe? I don't know. I'm roaming the dark now. You a bat. I wish I had Morph Mod. Morph Mod. The Morph Mod's pretty good. I can fly. The easy way. I'm probably gonna get lost. Probably gonna die. With but this lonely little bat to help guide me. Don't have any pickaxes or anything on me. This is really stupid to come down here. Oh well. What the? Who is shooting me and why? Oh. You are shooting me. Ouch. I don't know if I can deal with two of you guys. Oh, Mr. Slick, are you? Where is he shooting me from? Sheesh. It was trying to kill me. I almost died. Okay. Well, obviously, if they got up, I can go down. Okay. Is there anything valuable down here besides coal? Nope. Nothing more valuable than coal, which I will need in the future, so it's nice to know where it is. Ooh, what's up there? She wonders. She cannot get up there. Okay. Alright. We're gonna head out of this mine now. Because I don't have any pickaxes. I might do some searching. Did I miss my exit? Can't remember how I got down here. Nope, I'm not supposed to go that way. Anybody remember how I got down here? I told you I would get lost. I told you. I know this is. It's like follow the torches. How hard is that? Just follow the torches. That would be okay and dandy if you know there was a way out. Oh, really? Really? Am I that blind? Here. There we go. Follow the torches. They have to lead out somewhere. Oh, it's nighttime. You know how I can tell? 'Cause it's dark. Oh crap. Come on, water. Don't be mean to me. Let me out. Oh crap. Kill the zombie. Kill the zombie. Kill the spider. Come here, spider. I'm gonna kill you. Right. Now that I have found my way out of the mine, let's get back to the house. And of course, we have to fight our way. That's it. I'm tired of running. Let's fight these guys. Gonna have to do it sooner or later at some point. Gotta stop being such a coward. Baby zombie! Baby zombies. Baby zombies are the worst. Baby zombies are the worst. Oh, skeletons are the worst. They shoot from afar. They can play it safe. One more hit. You're dead. Okay. Oof. And probably like one more hit, and I'm gonna die. And we're gonna eat something. Because I'm starving. Oof. Fighting guys is tough work. Kill the spider! Kill the spider! Kill the spider! Okay, is there anything else lurking in my trees? No? Okay, to the house. There's a couple of zombies over there. Over by my house. Okay, Mr. Zombie. Trying to make me ruin my carrots. Right. Phew. Alright. Oh, that's an arrow in my leg. I wonder if it's the same arrow I had last time. Probably not, because I got several more arrows now. Fail. Fail. Alright. Alright, guys, I am going to get off for now, but I will be back on tomorrow, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and I will be doing Skyrim. We're going to be heading up to the Throne of the World. We left off just hearing the loud shout slash noise that the gray beards, I want to call them gray beards. yeah, they shouted for us to go up to see them, so that's what we're going to be doing tomorrow. In I will be back on Minecraft on Thursday. I'm going to be getting rid of these trees, setting up a place for a barn, and getting some more maps done. We might even do some exploring, which would be really nice. All right, so if you're watching this in the future on YouTube, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think. You know, what you think I could do better. And yeah. And of course, if you're on Twitch with me right now, please feel free to join me. Also, if YouTube in the future, feel free to join my Twitch. It's always in the link in my descriptions, so you can always find it there. All right, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys on Thursday and tomorrow with Skyrim. Yay! Bye.